The Tornado was in desperate need of a victory over the Chicago Sting tonight, since first place Los Angeles defeated New York this afternoon by a score of 4-1. Tonight's 2-1 victory by Dallas over Chicago keeps the Tornado within 5 points of first place. First half of play was rather slow, with neither team playing very aggressive ball. 16,000 fans looked on as Dallas did not register an official shot on goal until 21:15 into the first half of play. It was taken by Kevin Cooley, player of the game, as the Tornado took only 6 shots on goal in the first half, as opposed to 9 for Chicago. Another excellent night in goal for Dallas goalie Ken Cooper as he continues to lead the league in career shutouts. Tonight, Cooper fell a few minutes short of another as Chicago scored in the final minutes of the game. Dallas mounted its 2-0 lead when Gerd Stahl scored on the first play of the second half. Kyle Rhodes scored the second on a pass from Stahl and Hope. Final, Dallas 2, Chicago 1. George Reba, the Texas News.